Okay, good morning everybody. Welcome to my English class. What day is today, Miss Rocha?
Today is
Tuesday,
January 12, 2021.
Thank you. Okay, Mr. Lucero, no veo la cámara, por favor, encienda. Okay, everybody. Unit number 5. Okay, pay attention, please. Unit number 5. Number 5 is finished, okay? Okay, everybody, open please your book, page 64. Okay, and let's continue with unit number 66, page 64. Okay, this exercise finished, okay? Yesterday we finished this exercise, okay? Number one, Miss Aviles, read please.
A painter.
Number one? Okay, painter. Yes. Thank you. Miss Herrera, number two? Miss Kelly, number two?
Facebook.
Yes, perfect. Miss Jan is number three.
A camera.
Excellent. Miss Naranjo, number four.
A copying machine.
Mr. Danilo Orozco, number five. Line. Mr. Palaguachay, number six.
A touch screen phone.
Excellent. Miss Yambai, number seven.
An MP3 player.
Excellent. Miss Spin, number eight.
A laptop computer.
Okay, computer. Number nine, Miss Molina.
YouTube.
Excellent. Number 10, Miss Apollo. Miss Apollo, pay attention, please. Verán que estoy pasando actuación y no quiere. Miss Ordóñez, number 10.
A text message.
Message, okay. Mr. Ortiz, 11.
The internet.
Mr. Calderón, 12.
An email.
Email, thank you so much. Okay, student, everybody. Please, you have the sentences. Listen, please.
There's with his new printer.
Okay, you have these sentences here. Mr. Vallejos, number two, read, please.
Gina, post something on Facebook every 10 minutes.
Every 10 minutes, excellent, perfect. Mr. Ulyauri, number three.
I like to take pictures of my friends with my camera.
Excellent. Miss Yanes, number four.
I need to make a few copies. Do you know how to use the copy machine?
Machine. Okay, thank you, Miss Yambai, number five.
Do you have some free time to chat online with me?
Excellent, perfect. Mr. Baca, number six.
You can use your touch screen phone to play games.
Excellent, Mr. Salazar. Next, seven. Okay, Miss Aviles, help me, seven.
I have a lot of new songs of my MP3 player.
Excellent, perfect. Mr. Wananga, number eight.
James usually types up his homework on his laptop computer.
Excellent. Number nine, Mr. Lucero.
I like to watch videos on YouTube.
You too, perfect. Mr. Miss Hinojosa, 10.
Can you send me text messages
with message with your address? Question. Okay, Danilo, number 11. Thank you, miss.
I surf the internet for fun and also to see useful information.
Yeah, listen the pronunciation, Miss Molina. Repeat, please. Pay attention, Danilo.
I surf the internet for fun and also to find useful information.
Excellent. Okay. Find useful information. Okay. Pay attention to the pronounce. Okay, Miss Molina. Thank you. Miss Mendez, last one.
I check my email every morning.
Excellent. Thank you, Miss Mendez. Perfect. Okay, let's continue. Okay, student, everybody, please, on page 64, you have this. Match the verbs and verbal phrases with the nouns. They may be more than one match. Okay? Okay, Miss. Okay, Michelle, help me, please. Using this verb and using nouns, please.
Listen to music on an MP3 player.
Excellent, very good. Listen to music on an MP3 player. Okay, everybody, copy please in your English notebook. Vamos a copiar rapidito y voy a hacer el último ejercicio antes de irnos, okay? Okay, everybody, please. Copy the day, Tuesday, January. Okay, Tuesday, January 12, 2021, okay? And copy, please, verb and verbal phrase. The título, ¿no? Verb and verbal phrase. Verb. Le copia, por favor, esto. Consist of verb a preposition or adverb. ¿Ya? Entonces, un phrasal verb va a contener que una preposición que puede ser on o puede ser un adverbio, ¿sí? Ya le vamos a buscar uno que tenga adverbio. Ok, copy, please. Copy, please. Ok. Listen to music on. Miss Yambay, repeat, please.
Listen to music on an MP3 player.
Yes, an MP3 player, okay? Yeah, entonces yo puedo utilizar este listen to music on an MP3 player. Perfect, thank you. Okay, everybody copy please using red and blue, using two colors, okay? Take pictures with, obviously, a camera. Perfect, thank you, okay? Okay, Mr. Wananga. Another example, volunteer, please.
Molina.
Yeah, okay, Miss Molina. Next.
Send an email.
Yeah, send an email. Perfect, very good. Enviar un email. Ocupó este send an email. Vaya copiando, por favor, vaya copiando. Send an email. ¿Por qué pongo en? Porque el siguiente sonido es vocálico. En email. No veo algunos copiando, por favor. Vamos, vamos a coger todo esto. Ok, another example.
Janice.
Sorry, name.
Janice.
Ok, Miss Janice. Next.
post on Facebook.
Post, excellent, perfect, Miss. Post on Facebook, perfect, Miss Yanes, excellent. Thank you, Miss Yanes. Next.
Miss Aviles.
Okay, Miss Aviles, tell me, please.
Surf the internet.
Okay, surf the internet. Excellent, Miss. Perfect. Good example. Okay, Miss Aviles. One, two. Next.
Cabrera.
Okay, Miss Cabrera.
Type on a text message.
Type on
a text.
Excellent. Message. A text message. Yes. Tipear un mensaje de texto. Excellent. Very good, Miss. Ok, ya le puse encimado, pero bueno, ustedes escríbanle bien. Miss Cabrera, one, two, three. Another. Ok, Miss.
Chat online.
Chat on?
Line.
Yes, perfect. Chat on WhatsApp. Chat on, este otro que utilizamos también, ¿cómo es? Chat online, WhatsApp, Hangout. Hay otro también, Hangout, y este que es el que utilizamos en el colegio también, ¿cómo es el? Ay, se me fue, y sus papitos tienen también ahí. Ok, Miss, thank you. Three, one, two, three. Ok, next, 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 Mr. Vallejos, help me, please. Yes, perfect. Ok, next. Ok, what happened in laptop computer? En una laptop, ¿qué más podemos hacer? A ver, Mr. Córdoba.
Spin.
Ok, Miss Spin, tell me.
Type on.
Type off. Type on.
A laptop computer.
Ok. On a laptop. Ok, laptop. Perfect, Miss Spin. Next.
Jambai.
Ok, Miss Jambai, help me.
A printer.
Use, excellent, perfect. Use a printer. Usar una impresora, excellent, perfect. Muy bien, ¿sí ven? Podemos utilizar estos verbos con cualquiera de estos sustantivos. Excellent, Miss Yambai. Ok, everybody. Thank you for your attention. Y nos vamos a la pruebita para recuperar, ¿sí? Thank you for your attention. See you